Have you ever wondered what secrets lie beneath the ocean surface? From eerie shipwrecks to alien-like creatures lurking in the depths, the ocean is home to some truly terrifying places. The ocean covers over 70% of the Earth and is a vast, mysterious expanse that remains one of the least explored frontiers in the world. Beneath the surface, the ocean holds about 80% of all life on our planet, much of it alien to us as creatures from another world. As you go deeper into the ocean, the sunlight begins to fade. By the time we're just a few hundred meters below the surface, we enter what is known as the twilight zone. Beyond this point, complete darkness reigns. Most of the ocean's vast expanse lies in this perpetual night, where no ray of sunlight can penetrate. Yet even in this seemingly inhospitable environment, life thrives in remarkable ways. Many marine creatures have evolved unique adaptations to survive in the dark. One of the most fascinating adaptations is bioluminescence. This natural phenomenon occurs when organisms produce light through a chemical reaction within their bodies. This light can be used to attract prey, deter predators, or communicate with potential mates. Imagine jellyfish that shimmer with a ghostly glow, or anglerfish whose dangling luminous lures entice curious prey right into their mouths. These creatures turn the ocean's darkness to their advantage, creating a sparkling spectacle of survival in the deep sea. In this video, we explore places where the environment is as extreme and unforgiving as any alien landscape you might see in the movies. The deepest parts, like the ocean trenches, experience pressures so immense they could crush a submarine like a tin can. Let's go deep inside the ocean together. One. Mariana Trench. Mariana Trench, the deepest part of the world's oceans and home to the Challenger Deep. Lying nearly 36,000 feet beneath the surface, this area is more than just a part of the ocean. It's an underground alien world filled with mysteries. What's more intriguing are the unexplored parts of the trench, like the Serena Deep, which might host unknown species that challenge our understanding of biology. Explorers and scientists have barely scratched the surface of what exists here. In 2012, director and explorer James Cameron piloted a solo dive to the Challenger Deep in the submersible Deep Sea Challenger, bringing back crucial data and images of this alien-like environment. More recent explorations have revealed species such as the snailfish, which thrives at depths of up to 26,000 feet. This pale, ghostly fish is perfectly adapted to the crushing pressure and pitch-black darkness. Additionally, unique organisms like xenophyophores, giant single-celled amoebas with complex structures, decorate the trench's floors. These life forms are not just biological wonders, but are also crucial in understanding how life can sustain itself under extreme conditions. 2. The Corryvreckan Maelstrom. Our next stop is the Corryvreckan Maelstrom, one of the largest whirlpools in the world, located off the coast of Scotland. This natural phenomenon creates a churning vortex of water that can be heard from miles away. The sound alone is enough to send shivers down the spine of any sailor and has inspired numerous legends and myths throughout history. The waters here are treacherous and unpredictable, making navigation a nightmare for even the most experienced. Below the surface, the ocean violently swirls, creating an environment that could hide anything from ancient shipwrecks to undiscovered species that lurk in the depths. The area around the maelstrom is known for its dynamic marine biodiversity. Species such as gray seals, which can't handle the rough waters, are often spotted. The seabed may harbor unique ecosystems that thrive in the fluctuating pressures and light conditions created by the whirlpool. The mystery of what lies beneath the swirling waters of the Corryvreckan keeps many a curious mind awake at night. Could there be creatures adapted to life within a whirlpool? Or does the maelstrom guard the gates to underwater worlds yet unknown? 3. The terrifyingly deep Great Blue Hole. Located off the coast of Belize, the Great Blue Hole is a stunning marine chasm that invites both awe and fear. This massive underwater sinkhole, circular in shape and rich in deep blue color, plunges about 410 feet into the Earth's crust. Originally a limestone cave formed during the last ice age, it collapsed and was submerged over time, creating a natural phenomenon that is both a diver's dream and a nightmare. The allure of the Great Blue Hole is not just in its breathtaking appearance, but also in its depths, which have revealed some chilling discoveries. Divers who descend into the hole encounter a transition from clear turquoise waters to the stark, oxygen-depleted waters in the depths. Here, the environment takes on a lifeless quality, with only the most adaptable species such as stalactite formations, indicating the area's dynamic geological past. Explorations, including one led by legendary marine explorer Jacques Cousteau, who declared it one of the top scuba diving sites in the world, have helped to map its depths but also underscored the eerie and isolating nature of its deep waters. More recently, in 2018, a team led by Richard Branson and Fabian Cousteau used submarines to create detailed maps of its interior. Their findings highlighted not only the hole's ancient origins, but also its current role in marine biodiversity, noting occasional sightings of reef sharks and other deep-sea creatures navigating its shadowy waters. The Great Blue Hole remains a compelling mystery, a remnant of Earth's natural history that continues to draw the brave to its dark and silent world. 4. The Bermuda Triangle. The Bermuda Triangle, also known as the Devil's Triangle, is an infamous expanse of the Atlantic Ocean bounded by Miami, Bermuda, and Puerto Rico. This region, covering about 500,000 square miles, has been the subject of countless myths and mysteries due to the numerous aircraft and ships that have disappeared under mysterious circumstances. The mystery of the Bermuda Triangle is not just in these unexplained disappearances, but also in the various speculative explanations ranging from paranormal phenomena to natural magnetic anomalies. Scientifically, the area is known for its unpredictable weather and the strong Gulf Stream that can swiftly change sea conditions. Some researchers believe that these environmental factors, along with human error and technological failures, contribute to the region's notorious reputation. Moreover, methane hydrates on the ocean floor can potentially erupt, creating methane gas bubbles that reduce the density of water, which can sink ships and disrupt aviation instruments. Despite its eerie reputation, the Bermuda Triangle is a heavily traveled shipping lane, with thousands of vessels and aircraft passing through annually without incident. This juxtaposition of everyday activity with the area's mysterious lore only adds to its enigma. The region's deep ocean waters and extensive coral reefs also host a vibrant array of marine life, making it an important area for ecological studies and a popular spot for diving and marine exploration. The Bermuda Triangle remains a captivating subject for both scientific study and popular speculation. Its combination of natural beauty and mysterious allure continues to intrigue adventurers and researchers alike, who are drawn to uncover the truths hidden beneath its waves. 5. The Mysterious Pyramids of the Cuban Underwater City. Off the coast of Cuba, beneath the Caribbean Sea, lies one of the most mystifying discoveries in the realm of underwater archaeology, the so-called underwater city with structures resembling pyramids and other geometric shapes. First discovered in 2001 by a team using advanced sonar equipment, this submerged city has sparked intrigue and debate among scientists and historians alike. The site is located near the Guanacabibes Peninsula at depths of over 2,000 feet, which places these structures in an environment far beyond the reach of traditional diving methods. The images captured by sonar shows symmetrical stone-like formations that some suggest could be the remnants of a prehistoric civilization, potentially dating back more than 6,000 years, predating the known indigenous cultures of the region. Skeptics and proponents debate the origins of these formations. Some scientists argue that the structures could result from natural geological processes, such as the peculiar ways limestone can fracture and settle over millennia. Others hold on to the theory that these could indeed be man-made, citing the apparent design and symmetry of the formations as evidence of ancient architectural endeavors. Despite numerous expeditions and studies, the depths and difficulties in exploring this area have kept definitive answers just out of reach. The mysterious pyramids of the Cuban underwater city continue to be a tantalizing enigma, part natural wonder and part potential archaeological treasure trove. This site not only captivates the imagination of those who hear about it, but also challenges our understanding of what ancient civilizations could have accomplished and what secrets still lie undiscovered in the depths of our oceans. 6. The Neptune Memorial Reef. Located off the coast of Key Biscayne, Florida, the Neptune Memorial Reef offers one of the most unique and serene final resting places imaginable, an underwater cemetery. This artificial reef, also known as an underwater mausoleum, serves both as a memorial space and as a thriving marine habitat. Designed to resemble the lost city of Atlantis, the reef features majestic columns, arches, and stone roads that invite exploration and contemplation. At depths of about 40 feet, the Neptune Memorial Reef is not only accessible to divers, but also visually stunning, with the structures encrusted in coral and teeming with marine life. Since its inception in 2007, the reef has grown in popularity, attracting those who wish to memorialize their loved ones uniquely. The deceased ashes are mixed with cement and molded into decorative features or memorial plaques, then placed within the reef, contributing to its expansion and the ecosystem's growth. The reef's design is environmentally focused. It promotes coral growth and provides a habitat for a variety of sea creatures, including tropical fish, stingrays, and sea turtles. It exemplifies how human commemoration can harmoniously coexist with nature, fostering life even in death. The Neptune Memorial Reef is more than just a burial site. It is a testament to human creativity and a commitment to marine conservation. For many, it offers a place of peace and reflection beneath the waves, a beautiful and eternal connection between loved ones and the majestic sea. As it continues to develop, it stands as a poignant reminder of life's cyclical nature and our lasting impact on the world's oceans. 7. The Devil's Pool, Australia. The Devil's Pool is a notorious yet captivating natural waterhole at Babinda Boulders in Queensland, Australia. Surrounded by lush rainforest, this pool is part of a stream that flows through a series of granite boulders, and it has gained a chilling reputation due to the tragic accidents that have occurred there. Despite its beauty, the pool is considered one of the most dangerous water spots in Australia, with more than a dozen drownings reported in its waters over the years. The allure of the Devil's Pool lies not only in its natural beauty, but also in the eerie legends that surround it. Local folklore tells of a young Aboriginal woman who, after being separated from her true love, threw herself into the waters and died. It is said that her spirit haunts the pool and that she lures young men to their peril within its depths. Whether these stories are believed or not, they add a layer of mystique and foreboding to the location. The water in the Devil's Pool can appear calm and inviting, but hidden currents and the irregular topography of the boulders beneath make swimming here particularly hazardous. These underwater currents can easily catch and trap even the strongest swimmers, pulling them underwater and leading to fatal outcomes. The tragic history and local legends have made the Devil's Pool a place of curiosity and respect. Visitors marvel at its natural beauty and reflect on nature's power and unpredictability. The pool serves as a stark reminder of the respect we must maintain for the natural world and the dangers that can lurk beneath a tranquil surface. As we return to the surface, we leave behind the deep, dark parts of the ocean, but we're taking their stories with us. Today, we've seen some really strange and scary places, from the deepest pits like the Mariana Trench to mysterious spots like the underwater pyramids near Cuba, and even a cemetery beneath the sea at the Neptune Memorial Reef. These places show us just how unique and powerful the ocean can be. As we keep exploring these parts of the sea, let's also ensure we care for them. Each discovery teaches us something new and leads us to even more adventures. Who knows what other secrets are hiding under the waves? Keep exploring and stay curious. There is always more to discover in our incredible ocean.